नमस्कार एवरीवन, आई एम राम बिरादर फ्रॉम अजराइट क्लासेस. सो वी विल बी स्टडिंग द जीके फॉर नवोदया एंड सैनिक क्लासेस. सो इफ यू वांट टू जॉइन अस, यू कैन कॉल अस ऑन द गिवन नंबर एंड जॉइन आवर क्लासेस. यस एवरीवन, हाउ इज एवरीवन? गुड. यस ओके. यस गुड, वेरी गुड. ओके गुड.
टुमारो विल बी हॉलीडे सर.
यस यस, टुमारो विल बी हॉलीडे. ओके गुड. So here we will study about India, right? In which country do we live? Tell me. In which country do we live?
India.
Our country is India. So we'll study details of India first and then later after that. Okay? Good. So here the official name we say India, right? The official name is Republic of India. हाँ, इन हिंदी व्हाट डू वी से? भारत गणराज्य. व्हाट डू वी से? भारत गणराज्य. कैपिटल, व्हाट इज द कैपिटल ऑफ इंडिया? टेल मी. यस इट इज न्यू दिल्ली. ओके. यस
हाँ,
नो नॉट फ्रॉम द बुक, आई एम टीचिंग डायरेक्टली. ओके लिसन, सो कैपिटल ऑफ इंडिया इज New Delhi. Okay, good. Flag, what is the flag name?
Tiranga.
Why Tiranga? How many colors are there? Three colors. That is why Tiranga. Okay, good. So emblem, what is our emblem? Yes, lion, capital of Ashoka. So can everyone see this? Yes. Ha. So this is the emblem. That is four-faced lion, right? Yes. Ha. Below that there is written as Satyamev Jayate. Okay, good. So that is lion capital of what? Ashoka. The king Ashoka was there, right? So there was this. Okay. So lion capital of Ashoka. That is why we say there are four lions facing opposite to each other. Yes, facing backward. Yes.
Sir, but we can see only three lions.
Yes, but one is behind this. Okay, one is behind this. That is why we can't see. Okay, understood?
Okay, sir.
Okay, good.
When we go there, only we can see, sir.
Yes. We can only we can see. Okay.
Sir, I saw sir already.
Okay, good. Yes, everyone. Next is motto. The motto of India is written here. Satyamev Jayate. So in English it is truth alone triumphs, isn't it? Good. The anthem, what is our anthem? Janagana Mana. Okay, good. Song, what is our national song? Vande Mataram. Currency, what is our currency? Rupees or Indian rupees, we say it as INR, Indian rupees, INR. We write like this with this symbol. Okay. Cockade, what is our cockade? Has everyone seen this cockade? This is the cockade. What do we say? Cockade means in the function or in the official function they apply on the pouch, that is the packet, right? So this is the cockade. Okay, good. Yes, in the official functions or some of the Indian representatives use this in the other country. Okay, good. Yes, so Indian, that is the animal. What is the national animal? Royal Bengal tiger. This is the tiger, right? Good. And heritage animal, what is our heritage animal? Indian elephant. Can you see this? Indian elephant. Good. What is the national bird?
Peacock.
Right? Yes, peacock. Good. So it is what? Peacock. Got it? Next, tell me, what is the reptile? King cobra. So can you see this? King cobra. Okay, good. Next, aquatic animal. What is our aquatic animal? Yes, gangetic river dolphin. The dolphin which is found in the river Ganga. Gangetic river dolphin. Got it? Next, flower. What is our national flower? Lotus. Okay. Good. Tree, which is our national tree? Banyan tree. This banyan tree. It is banyan tree. Okay, the roots come from the branches, right? So this roots come from the branches and they reach the ground. This is banyan tree. It will be very huge, big tree, isn't it? Banyan tree. Next fruit. What is our national fruit?
Mango.
Okay. River. Which is our national river?
Ganga.
Okay. Ganga is our national river. Yes. Will everyone remember all these details? Yes. Okay. Okay. Good. Should we go to the next? Yes. So let us study about our state, Karnataka state. So will you write it? Will you write it down? Write it down.
Sir.
Bega, very.
Sir, I will write from the video, sir.
Okay, okay, good.
Sir, I will also write from the video.
Okay.
I will write it now.
Write it down. Okay, so we'll go back to our state, Karnataka. Okay, so let's study or get to know the details of the Karnataka state. Okay. So, Karnataka state. The official name. What is the official name? Okay. Wait. This is emblem. Okay. The details have not come. Directly the emblem has come. Okay. So, the state emblem. What is our state emblem? This is the state emblem. Okay. It honors the emblem of India with the two lions. Right? Yes. Two lions. It honors the Indian emblem. Emblem of India is there in the middle, and it is honored by the two lions. Okay, good. So that is our what? Yes. Okay. So that is our Karnataka state emblem. And our foundation day. Which day do we celebrate as Kannada Rajyotsava? 1st November. Right. 1st November is our Kannada Rajyotsava. And on 1st November 1956, our Karnataka state was formed. Okay, our Karnataka state was formed. Okay, good. So here, state motto. What is our state motto? Same. Satyamev Jayate. Indian truth alone triumphs. State language. Which is our state language? Kannada. State capital. What is our state capital? Bangalore city. Right. So this is Bangalore city. State song. Which is our state song? Jai Bharat Jananiya Tanu Jate. State animal. Which is our state animal? Indian elephant. Same. The national and state animal are what? Indian elephant. Okay. Good. State bird. Which is our state bird? Indian roller. State fish. Which is state fish? Carnatic carp. Butterfly. Which is our state butterfly? Southern bird wing. State tree. Which is our state tree?
Sandalwood.
Okay, good. State flower. Which is our state flower? Lotus. Right? Same. That is the national and state is same. Lotus. Understood? So will everyone remember that? Okay, good. So you have to write it from the video. Yes? Will everyone write it? Okay, good. Good. So here next, let's see the state names and capitals. Okay, state names and capitals, language, the CM and the governor. Okay. Okay. Good. So now we'll see the state names, their capital and the language and CM and governor. Okay. So here. Our Karnataka we will see first. Where is Karnataka? K. Okay. So, Karnataka, the capital city is what?
Bangalore.
What is our national, that is state language? Kannada. Ha. So, who is our CM? Chief Minister? Siddaramaiah. And who is the governor? Governor is? Thanwar Chand Gehlot. Right? The Anwar Chand Gehlot. Good. So you should remember. You should remember all of it. Okay. Let's go to the next state. That is Andhra Pradesh. What is the capital? language CM Jagan Mohan Reddy and governor is Biswabhushan Harichandan. What about Arunachal Pradesh? Itanagar. The language is English and CM is Pema Khandu and governor is BD Mishra. Okay, good. So Assam, what is the capital?
Dispur.
Language and CM Himanta Biswa Sarma and governor is Jagdish Mukhi. Bihar, what is the capital?
Patna.
Language is state language. CM is Nitish Kumar and governor is Phagu Chauhan. Chhattisgarh, yes? Good. Okay, good, good. So everyone should repeat after me. Okay. So the Chhattisgarh capital is Raipur, and the language is Hindi, and CM is Vishnu Devo Sai, and governor is Sushri Anushya UK. Okay, good. So what should you do is, one, I will ask student, they have to read. Okay, Pratik. Ha, read the next. That is sixth one. Goa.
Goa. Panji. Goa,
cap, you should tell capital. Ha, you should tell like that. Capital is?
Capital is Panji. Capital is Panaji. Language is Konkani or English.
CM. Chief Minister.
Pramod Sawant. Governor is P.S. P.S. Sridharan Pillai.
Sridharan Pillai. Okay, good. Next, Gujarat. Gandhinagar, Gujarat capital is Gandhinagar, Gujarati, and
governor is Acharya
Vrat. Vrat, okay, good. So next, who will read?
Sir, I will. Pratiksha.
Ha, Pratiksha. Pratiksha, read it. Next, Haryana. Ha, Pratiksha, read. Bandaru Dattatreya. Okay. Good. Next. Read next. Ninth one.
Can you read, sir?
Ha, read. 2-2. You have to read 2-2. Read one more. Pratiksha, read one more.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, yes. Wait, wait. I will ask everyone. Read. Will you read, Pratiksha?
Himachal Pradesh, Shimla.
Huh?
Sir, I
wait, beta. I will ask. Middle only matad bardu. You should not speak in middle. Understand? Yes, Pratiksha?
Himachal Pradesh, Shimla. The language is Hindi. PM is
Sukhvinder Singh.
Sukho. Huh?
Arlekar. Got it? Good, good. Wait, wait. See here, if you do like that, it will be very difficult. Understand? I will ask. I will give chance to everyone. So, everyone has to be silent. I will give chance. If you, again and again, if you ask, I will not ask you. Understand? You just have to raise your hand. Okay? Who did not read? Raise your hand. I will ask. Okay? Aryavardhana. What's your name? Ah, read. Read next to. Yes, read next to. That is 10th. Read 10th one. Aryavardhan. Switch on the.
Capital Ranchi.
Language.
CM. Champati Soren.
Champai Soren.
Champai Soren.
Bias. Okay, good. Next.
Karnataka, Bengaluru, Kannada,
CM Siddaramaiah, Governor Thavarchand Gehlot. Okay, good. Okay, next. Samanvita Umesh. You switch on the mic, beta. हाँ, read. These two.
Sir, Kerala. Capital Thiruvananthapuram. Language Malayalam. CM Pania.
Pinarayi.
Excuse me, sir. Hard work, sir.
Okay, okay. I will come. You should not ask in middle. Okay, Pinarayi Vijayan. Next.
Governor Arif Muhammad Khan.
Good. Next.
Madhya Pradesh Capital Upal Language Hindi CM Mohan
Yadav.
Prime Minister Governor
Mangubhai. Jagan Bhai Patel. Okay, yes. Any doubt for anyone? Tell me. Someone was asking.
I have a doubt, sir.
What?
Sir, before Narendra Modi, I heard that Muhammad Khan was the Prime Minister.
No. Before Narendra Modi, our... No. Who was the Prime Minister? Tell me.
Manmohan Singh.
Yes, very good. Okay. So, Manmohan Singh ruled for, that is governed for 2 years, that is 2 terms, 10 years, and now Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji has governed for 2 terms, that is 10 years. Now the election is going on for the third term, right? So maybe who wins, they will continue for the next 5 years. Okay, good. So here 14th question. 14th one, who will read next? Who has raised hand? Ritvik. Yes. Read. Maharashtra.
Sir, I want to read.
Okay, I will give chance to everyone. Wait. Yes. Ritvik, I think you have a mic problem. Your voice is not coming properly. Yes, Ritvik. Ritvik, speak. Okay. Yes, Ritvik, you have a mic problem. Okay. Next, Srisha Pauli. What's your name?
Adya.
Read 14 and 15.
Maharashtra capital is Mumbai. Mumbai state language is Marathi.
Maharashtra CM. You should not read one. Take it as Marathi. You should take it as Maharashtra. Maharashtra as it is. Maharashtra CM.
Governor is Ramesh Bais.
Okay, next.
Manipur capital is Imphal. Imphal's language is Manipuri.
And Manipur.
CM is N. Biren Singh.
Biren Singh.
Governor is La Ganeshan.
Okay, L.A. Ganeshan. Okay, good. Next, who will read? Tejaswi, sorry, okay, wait. Tejaswita Maitri. Tejaswita Maitri,
yes,
what's your name?
Yes, sir.
What's your name?
Rishita Maitri, sir.
Rishita. Rishika, read this, 16 and 17.
Meghalaya's capital is Shillong. Meghalaya's language is English. CM is Konkal Sangma.
Yes, good. Next.
Governor is
Brigadier. It is Brigadier and Doctor
B.D. Mishra.
B.D. Mishra. Okay, good. Next, read.
Mizoram's capital is Aizwal. Language is Mizo. CM is Laldu Homa. Governor is Kambam Patti Hari Baba.
Good. Next, who will read? Tejasvi Maitri is done. Manju, Manju. Manju, Manju. Who has joined us? Manju, Manju. What's your name?
Sir, me, sir.
What's your name, beta?
Jiteshi, sir.
Jiteshi, read. Read 19. Lagenel, 18.
Neve, sir, 18. I cannot see because there's a hole in the phone.
Okay, fine. Jiteshi, next. Chinmay. Chinmay. Chinmay.
Yes, sir.
Read.
Sir, which one?
Read 18, 19.
Odisha's capital is Bhubaneswar.
Bhubaneswar.
The language is Odia. The chief minister is
Navin Patnaik.
Navin Patnaik, and government is Ganesh Lal.
Ganeshi Lal, governor. Okay. Read 18, 1. Nagaland.
Kohima.
Kohima,
and the language is English. The chief minister is
Nipurio.
Nipurio,
okay.
And the governor is
Jagdish.
Jagdish
Mukhi.
Mukhi.
Okay, good. Aradhna. Aradhna.
Yes, sir.
Read.
Yes, sir.
Next, 20.
Punjab. Sir, state name Punjab, capital of the state Chandigarh, language Punjabi, CM Bhagwan Singh Mann, governor Banwarilal Purohit.
Good, next.
Rajasthan, capital Jaipur, language Hindi. Chief Minister Bhajan Lal Sharma, Governor Kalraj Mishra.
Good. So who will read next? Anyone remaining?
Sir, I have a doubt.
Yes, what is the doubt?
Sir, is Gujarati also talking Marwadi also, no?
Where? Gujarati?
Rajasthan.
Rajasthan, that is there. Languages are different. It is state language. The language state. Our state language is, which is our state language? Karnataka state language is? Kannada. So like that, the state official language. Understand? Okay? Good.
Sir, I didn't get a chance, sir.
Haan. Who is that? What's your name? Samanvita, right?
Sir.
Haan. Read. Read next.
Sikkim, Gangtok, Sikkim is the state. Gangtok is the capital. Its languages is English, Nepali, Sikkimese, Lepcha. Its CM is
Next.
Next, the state is Tamil Nadu, capital Chennai, language Tamil, CMMK,
Stalin.
Stalin, governor is R.N. Ravi.
Good. Who is next remaining? No one? Okay. Everyone got it? Good. So, remaining, will you write it as homework? Remaining? Yes. Telangana, Tirupura, and then Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, and West Bengal. Yes? Good.
So,
you write one time, okay? And keep it. You make the separate notebook for GK, okay? You have to make separate notebook for all the subjects. Understand? Yes?
I have a doubt, sir.
What is the doubt? Yes. Okay. So she is from northeast. Okay. Northeast. Fine. Good. So next, let us see here. Union territories. So there are a total of how many states now? 28 states. Okay. 28 states. And there are how many union territories? There are 8 union territories. Because the state of Jammu Kashmir is divided into Ladakh and Jammu, right? That is why there are 8, okay? Jammu and Kashmir. So, here if you see first, union territory. Union territory means small, okay? So, it will be very small. Andaman and Nicobar, islands, has everyone heard of? So the capital is Port Blair. Official language is Hindi and English. CM, there is no CM. Our union government. Union government means the center. We should not see it as center. It is union. Our India is union of states. Remember it. So what should we say? Should we say central or should we say union? Tell me. We should say union. Never use the word central. It is wrong. Understand? It is union of states. India is union of states. Okay? So union government. Union government rules there. And the governor oversees all the day-to-day activities. That is D.K. Joshi. Okay? Yes?
Sir, what is the full form of NA?
Not applicable. Not applicable means not there. CM doesn't exist, right? For the union territory. There is no CM. Okay? Only Delhi has the CM. For Delhi, if you see, what? For the union territory of Delhi, there is CM. Who is the CM of Delhi? Arvind Kejriwal. Okay? No other state, no other union territory has the CM. Okay? Though no other union territory has the CM. But Pondicherry has. Okay? Pondicherry, one more Pondicherry has. Okay? Only two union territories. Got it? Yes. So, next. No, who is that? Did I tell or not? Yes? What did I tell?
Sir, I didn't hear.
Not applicable. Not applicable means no CM. Okay? Not applicable. Understand? Okay? Will you remember? So, will you write this down? Yes? It is just information. Okay? Good. So, write it down. Okay? Later. Next, let us go to the next now. So we'll yes, see here, you have to check the video, pause it and then write it down, because sending this all information would be difficult in photos. Okay, good. So any doubt now, tell me. Yes, wait a minute. Okay, wait a minute. Okay. In Ladakh?
Yes, sir. How can it be Malayalam?
Okay. What is the Ladakh's official language, right? Okay, just let me check once. Okay. Wait. Yes, Hindi and English is the official language, okay? You change it. Good. This is not Malayalam. This is Hindi and English, okay? Understood? Okay. So, it should be Hindi and English. Okay. Fine. Will everyone remember? Okay. Good. So, will everyone write it down? Baritira? Okay. Good. Okay. Just a minute, I will come. Okay, so let us see little more details about India. Okay, fine. So see here. So now our capital, India capital is New Delhi. The area of total area of our India is how much? 32,87,263 square kilometer. Means the map. The whole map, area means what? The space. Area means the whole space. Okay. Our India spread is how much? The area is 32,87,263 square kilometer. Square kilometer means what? If you take one square, this is a square. So 1 kilometer this side, 1 kilometer this side. Every side will be 1 kilometer. So 1 kilometer long box, if you make, that is the area, that is 1 square kilometer, okay? Kilometer square, we can write it. Understand? Okay, don't worry, I will teach that. Just remember, okay? This is the information you have to remember. Understand? Good. So, area wise, in the world, we rank on which place? is on the seventh place. Okay, good. Population wise, how much? We are first now. We crossed the China, right? We were second. We crossed the China. We are first now. So stretch.
Sir, that time we were second.
Yes, that time we were second. Okay, just a minute. There is so much noise. Wait. Yes, what is the doubt? Population wise, population means people, number of people, how many people are there in our India. So if you compare to other countries like our neighboring countries, Nepal, Pakistan, China and all the countries in the world, USA, UK and then what, Australia, Netherlands, if you can compare to all the countries, we are the first. We have so many people, right? We have so many people. So how much population we have, I will tell you. So here the stretch is how much? 3214 kilometers from north to south and 2933 kilometers from south to east. So if you draw the map, this is north, south, east, west. So from north to south, from this side to this side is how much? 3214. And from west to east is how much? 2933 kilometers. Okay, got it? Yes, yes.
All places you will only take, sir.
What?
For us you will take all subjects.
Yes, beta. Yes, we will not discuss about that. Okay, you should tell me. See here, listen. All those doubts, if you have doubt related to subject, you ask me now. Okay. All those things we should discuss at the end. Understand? Okay? Good. So I am teaching something here, isn't it? So if you have doubt related to subject, you ask me. Okay? Listen. So land frontier. What is land frontier? The boundary. We have our map, right? So these all the boundary. So what the boundary is? The land frontier. So how much boundary we have? Yes? 15,200 kilometer. Land boundary. Okay, land boundary is how much? 15,200 kilometer. Remember that. Coastline means sea. Has anyone seen sea? The beach? Yes, that is the coastline. Coastline is how much? 7,516 kilometer. So if you come to this part, so here this side and this side, that is Arabian Sea and what? Bay of Bengal. So those land, that is sea boundary, right? So that is sea boundary, that is coastline. So how much? 7,516.5 kilometer. So our neighboring countries, which are our neighboring countries? Yes,
Nepal, Pakistan,
Afghanistan on the west side, and Bangladesh, Myanmar on the east side. Northern boundary is, yes, okay, good. So northern boundary is made to on the Siachen province of China and Tibet. So Nepal, Bhutan, India is separated from Sri Lanka by narrow channel of sea formed by Palk Strait and Gulf of Mannar. Okay, good. So how many countries are there? If you see, okay, yes. So first is Pakistan, Afghanistan, Bangladesh, Myanmar, and then what? China, Tibet, Nepal, Bhutan, and Sri Lanka. These are our neighboring countries. Okay? Neighboring means just what? In the surrounding. Got it? Yes. Very good. Okay? So total of 9 countries. Okay? You can count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9. Okay, 7. Our 7 is land boundary, means they are connected by land. 7 countries are connected by land, and Sri Lanka and Myanmar are connected by sea. Okay, they are connected by sea. So 7 are land locked countries, that is land countries, land border countries, and 2 are sea border countries. Okay, got it? Good. So physical features, the mainland, yes, any doubt?
Which is sea border countries?
Sea border countries are 2, that is Myanmar and Sri Lanka. Myanmar and Sri Lanka. Okay, remaining all are land border countries. Okay,
sir, good. Even Maldives also?
No, Maldives will not come. Okay, good. So see here, next physical features. So the mainland consists of four well defined regions: the great mountain zone, right, in the that is Himalayas, and the Gangetic plain, the desert region that is near the Rajasthan, and the southern peninsula, our South India. Okay, so those are four regions. Fine. Next, rivers. Which are the main rivers in India? Yes, Ganga and Brahmaputra and Indus. If you come in the south, Kaveri and then Krishna, Godavari. Those are all main what? Rivers. Okay, good. So next, if you go to the climate, so how is our climate? Four seasons. How many seasons we have? Four seasons, right? So you already know four seasons. Okay, and meteorological department gives all the information. They are cold weather, hot weather and rainy season. Okay, so and the seasons of the retreating southwest monsoon. Okay, so the we will study about the geography later. Okay, good. So population, how much population we have total of?
What is at the end total?
Okay, 141.72 crores. How many people we have? 141, nearly you can say 142 crores people, right? 142 crore people are there. That is nearly 1.41 billion, right? 1.41 billion. What is our literacy? Does everyone know literacy? Means how many people are educated? What? How many people are educated? Okay, that is the literacy. So what is the total literacy of India? 77.7%. In that, males, how many males are knows reading and writing? That is 84%. And female literacy is 70.3. It is less than males. So, but it should be equal, right? All of the population, all the population should be able to read and write, right? Isn't it? Everyone should know how to read and write. Should they or not? Yes, they should. Okay, the telephone code. So you may have seen when you pick the phone, right? +91 is our telephone code. Yes, will everyone remember these informations? Yes. Okay, good. Write down. You should write it down later on. Okay. So now let us see some of the details. National flag. So in the national flag, how many colors are there? Three main colors. One is blue color. Right? Okay, good. So national flag is horizontal tricolor of deep saffron, that is Kesari at the top, white in the middle and dark green at the bottom. Right? So in equal proportion, the size will be equal of all, right? Yes, the size will be same. Here it is not drawn properly, but the size will be what? Equal. Okay, good. So in the middle will be what? Ashoka Chakra, right? Spokes will be how many? There will be 24 spokes. Okay, so in the white, right, on the white there will be what? Ashoka Chakra. Okay, so here, see, listen, you should not disturb in middle. I am telling in once again. I will ask doubt. When I ask doubt, you should ask me. Understand? Yes. Once I should complete explaining, then you ask the doubt. If you speak in middle, what it will be? Yes? Will it be good? No, right? So once I ask any doubt, you should tell me. Okay? I completed. Wait. At the center of white band is a navy blue. What is the color of the Ashoka Chakra? Navy blue. And it is in a wheel. Right? So, which is represented as the Ashoka Chakra at Sarnath. Okay, it represents the Ashoka Chakra of Sarnath. Okay, good. Any doubt now?
Spokes.
Yes, 24 spokes. Remember this, 24 spokes are there. Now, tell me, any doubts? No doubts? Okay, good. Should we go next? Next, our national emblem, four lions, right? So let us see here. Yes, you should write all. So national emblem, four lions are there, right? The national emblem is derived from the time of the Emperor Ashoka. So Ashoka, the great king, we say, right? So his emblem is used. The emblem is replica of the lion of Sarnath near Varanasi in Uttar Pradesh. So from where we have taken that emblem? That is lion capital of Sarnath. That is in which state? It is in Uttar Pradesh, UP. So near Varanasi city. Okay. The lion capital was erected in the 3rd century BC. So when was it made by Ashoka? 3rd century BC by Emperor Ashoka to mark the spot where Buddha first proclaimed his gospel of peace and emancipation to the four quarters of the universe. Okay, so just remember this. Yes,
sir. What is BC, sir?
Okay, so before Christ, it is BC means before Christ. So our counting, we say it as 2024. The counting has started when what? Yeshu Christ was born. From that day, it is considered as 1, 2, 3, like that. So before Christ, BC, before Christ, before Yeshu was born, that is we are following Gregorian calendar, right? That is English calendar. So in if you compare to that, how many, yes? 3rd century BC means 300 years before that. Okay, got it? Good. So here this is the meaning. Let's go to the next now. That is national anthem. Yes, what is the doubt?
Sir, what is the meaning of proclaim his gospel?
Okay, means telling. Buddha was what? A spiritual guru. Yes, Buddha was spiritual guru. He used to give the knowledge to the people. So from where it started, so that is the what? Proclaim means starting, that is giving. Okay, good. Next, national anthem. So Jana Gana Mana is our national anthem. Yes, the national anthem composed by whom? Yes, Rabindranath Tagore. It was officially adopted in the Constituent Assembly of Indian National Anthem on which day? That is January 24, 1950, right? On this day the anthem was what? Adopted. Okay, remember that. National song, which is our national song? Yes, Vande Mataram is our national song. So who has written that? Yes, Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Okay, it has all equal status with the Jana Gana Mana, right? Vande Mataram is also one of the important, right, as compared as to Jana Gana Mana. So it was first sung in which year? 1896 session of the Indian National Congress. Okay, good. Next, national animal. Which is our national animal? Tell me.
Tiger,
right? That is Royal Bengal Tiger. You should remember Royal Bengal Tiger. Okay, so good. It is the symbol of India's wildlife health. The highest population in world of tiger is in India. Okay, remember. So it shows how much important is nature to us, right? So we have so many conservation programs run by our government. Okay, so the magnificent tiger Panthera tigris, the scientific name is Panthera tigris, so is stripped animal, isn't it? Yes. Okay, good. There will be strips on the tiger. Next, if you see national bird, so what is our national bird?
Peacock.
Okay, the peacock is national bird. What is the scientific name? That is Pavo cristatus, right? Pavo cristatus, that is our national bird's scientific name. Okay, yes. Prestigious, we can read anywhere. Okay, so pronunciation is up to you. Fine, some people read in some way. Okay, so next, the national bird. So emblematic of qualities of such as beauty and grace, pride. Okay, beauty, grace and pride. So if you see at the peacock, what do you feel? How beautiful, you will say, right? Elegant, beautiful, like that. So it shows, represents our beauty of India, right? There is so much diversity in India, but we say we are united. That is how. Okay, national fruit. What is our national fruit? Mango, right?
Mango.
So mango is described as food of the gods, right? So in the Vedas, so mango grows in almost all of India, all parts of India, right? National flower. What is our national flower?
Lotus.
Botanically known as Nilambo nucifera. Okay, good. Remember. Next, national tree. What is our national tree? Banyan tree. So, national tree of India. This huge tree towers over its neighbors and has the widest reaching roots of all the trees, right? So, the branches also leaves the what? The roots, right? That is how. Understood? Okay, good. So next, if you see, that is national calendar. Okay, which calendar do we follow? Tell me.
Saka calendar.
Saka calendar. Okay, so our national calendar is Saka calendar.
All calendars came.
Okay. Yes. So let's wait a minute. Okay. Yes. So next is what? National calendar. Which is our national calendar? Saka calendar. Is the national calendar of India. It is used alongside Gregorian calendar. Mainly, you may have seen that is January, February, all, everything. The calendar which you are following. What is the calendar name? Gregorian calendar. Okay. So now generally we are following Gregorian calendar because everyone is following that. All over the world. So that is why easy to communicate everything. So that is why we follow the Gregorian calendar. Understand? Okay. So January, February, that is all Gregorian calendar. Okay. So national days. Which are our national days? Tell me.
Republic Day,
Independence Day, Gandhi Jayanti. These are three important national days. Okay. Understood? So everyone knows on which day is the Republic Day? Yes. 26th January. Independence Day is
15th August.
And the Gandhi Jayanti is
October 2nd.
Okay, 2 October. Okay, so will everyone remember all these information and write it down? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now good, very good. So everyone should remember all these information and write it down. Okay. So, thank you for watching and join us for your Know the End Sainik preparation. Thank you.